lad.
Oh no, Mr. Krabs, I can't do it. Anything but that.
I understand. You were a good little fry cook, SpongeBob. But we'll find another. Hopefully, one that'll listen to old Mr. Krabs.
Oh, Mr. Krabs, I'll listen. I promise. Whoa! Whoa! Please save me, Mr. Krabs.